Hello everyone and welcome back to Engineering Online. It is the fourth part of Proteus series and in this video I would be simulating a keypad with Arduino in Proteus schematic capture. If you don't know what is a keypad and how many types of keypads are there and how does it function, I have already explained it in detail in another video. You can find the link of the video in the description box. So first of all, I have to add components from the library. I am adding Arduino Uno first. And now I am adding a keypad. When you write keypad in the search bar, it shows three types of keypads here. Select the second one by double clicking on it. Since we are taking input from the keypad and it would be displayed on the serial monitor, so to view the keypad inputs, you have to attach a virtual terminal. You can find the virtual terminal from the instruments tab. All the components have been added here. Let's wire them now. This keypad has 4 rows and 3 columns. So connect the column pins with the pin number 13, 12 and 11 of Arduino and connect the row pins with the pin number 10, 9, 8 and 7 of Arduino. Pin number 0 and pin number 1 of Arduino are also used for the transmit and receive functions. So connect the transmit pin of Arduino with the receive pin of virtual terminal and connect the receive pin of Arduino with the transmit pin of virtual terminal. So virtual terminal is used as a serial monitor of Arduino IDE and it displays which button of keypad is pressed. So connections are completed. Now we have to write the code on the Arduino IDE and load the hex file on Arduino board. So this code would take input from the keypad and display it on the serial monitor. You have to include the two main libraries first, key.h and keypad.h. So here you will define the number of rows and columns in your keypad. Since I have selected a keypad having 4 rows and 3 columns, so I have to mention here. Next, write down the elements of keypad in the form of matrix. It might vary from keypad to keypad. In these two lines, mention the Arduino pins that are connected to the rows and columns of keypad. In the next line, I have initiated an instance of class keypad. Name of the object is keypad. Call the keypad function and it has 5 attributes. Make key map, raw pins, column pins, rows and columns. So since we are using serial monitor of Arduino IDE, so initialize serial transmission and set the baud rate or transmission rate as 9600. So when you will press a key on the keypad, it will take input in the key variable and then that key would be printed on serial monitor. So coding is completed now. Compile it and correct if there are any syntax errors. Search for the hex file from the output tab and copy it. Go back to the Proteus and paste the link here. Press the simulation button and enjoy the results. Since the code is working now, you can implement it on your real hardware like I did. If you want to know how I did the hardware connections, you can check out the link of the video in the description box. I hope so that this video must have been useful for you. You must give it a try and start building your own hardware projects. Like the video and share it with your fellows so they get benefit from it too. Don't forget to subscribe the channel so you don't miss out any new upload of the series. You can also connect with us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with a new tutorial.